Hey foodies, I'm Priyanka and welcome to my Chef at Home. Today I'm gonna show you Chettinad masala recipe. This spicy masala powder is made by roasting and grinding various Indian spices. Chettinad masala is used in Chettinad cuisine, which belongs to the Chettinad region of Tamil Nadu state in South India. Chettinad cuisine is one of the spiciest and the most aromatic in India. So let's check out the ingredients. In a heated pan, add clarified butter or oil. Then add scraped coconut, coriander seeds, cumin seeds, black pepper, cinnamon, cloves, cardamom, dried red chilies, fennel seeds, bay leaves. Dry roast all these spices for at least 4 to 5 minutes or till you get a pleasant aroma. Now you can see the golden brown change in color. Time to switch off the flame and let it come to the room temperature. And grind to a fine powder. Transfer it to an airtight container and store in a refrigerator. You can use this masala in various Chettinad curries, both vegetarian as well as non-vegetarian. Stay tuned with us for more Chettinad recipes and don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel on YouTube.